Hey guys, this is a picture of my haul.
Okay. I'm going to show you the things now. Alright, so I did a mini haul, but I did back to Mac. So don't get all excited, because I know you guys know how much these things cost. And you know, I just had a baby. But I went back to Mac, and I got three of the ElectroFlash duos. I got Odd Couple. I'll take them out in a second. Pink Split. And two to Glow. Okay. I'll talk to you about how I got to do that also. And then I got a paint pot in Groundwork. Looked a lot like fresh cement to me in a pot. It's really full. I'm happy. And I got the Studio Fix fluid, which is right here. She tried it on in the store because I was like, I'm not going anywhere. I might as well just. So Studio Fix fluid, I got, and NW45, same as my powder. She thought that I might be NW43, but it came out too light, so she was just like, no, let's just stick with that. Her name is Randy. She's at I'm not gonna tell you the location because then I'll shout out where I am. Anyway, she's really nice, really sweet. I'm still going back there. Now that I know that this is a Mac freestanding store, not a post store, but it's a freestanding store. So, of course you could do, like, you know, the eyeshadows. Okay. I got these. Check my website for the packaging. But I got these at A. Seymour. They're flip top. Not a flip top, They're airtight because I found these in the paint department of A. Seymour, which is a regular craft store like a Michaels, a Joann's, a Pearl. And these are by Lowe and Corning. Corning or Cornell? You know what I'm talking about. Actually, hold on, I have a brush. Cornell. Lowe Cornell. And there are 8 of them. For $2.99, okay. This is the lid. The World's Dresser was telling me about the store. Sorry, my phone is going stupid. About this store called the Container Store, and I went online. I was like, oh, cool. They have like screw top glass ones that I wanted to melt the lipsticks in, and then I was like, let me go and see if I can find something local because the two. We have two locations in my state, but they're far from me. And I'm like, the gas to get some bottles, let me see if I can find. So these are great. They're working awesome. Okay? So that's them. That's one empty. I have two left over empty. Just try and do it slow. Okay. I did my pigments. Here's grape. That's what I have left of grape. Lily White is like almost full, and I've had this forever. And I just wrote on top of the Sharpie marker the numbers and everything. And I actually put paints, like the paint out of the tube in here, because I'm like, what's the difference? It's paint. These containers are made for holding mixed paint colors. I'm assuming like oil-based ones or even, I don't know, whatever. Acrylic ones. So, and I did this one last night, and I did this one. I did Deep Shadow and Art Jam today, and I did Bamboo last night, and it was still the same texture, so I was like, well, hey, I might as well, I can back to Mac those. So, that's what I did with those, and then I did the lipsticks. I didn't get to melt the lipstick, obviously, you can see that I just basically broke them off and chunked them in there, but I still did the labels. So, I brought back, I'm going to have to, I think, I'll list it, if you go to my other website, I'll have a picture of how many things I brought back, but I think I brought back enough to get 3, and then I had 2 left over. Okay? Let me show you the colors I got, even though I know you guys know the colors by now. I'm not going to swatch them, so relax, because everyone knows what they look like now. They're so pretty. And they were free. Ha ha ha. And that's still the product. It's not like, you know, I mean, you can use them up, but I'm just saying, if you like this idea and you don't mind, you know, you're not, hold on. Anyway, here's the color for that. I'll get back to that. But if you're not swapping and people need to say, oh, well, you know, are you sure it's MAC? Or, and if you're just using your own eyeshadows, why does it matter if it's in a MAC container or if it's in this little jar? You know you bought it and it's MAC. So, dump them out and back to MAC those and get some free eyeshadows or lipstick or lip gloss or what have you. See what I'm saying? And 8 of these for $2.99. These are $17.50, and you can get the limited edition ones because they, I don't know if I told you guys, but I went on the MAC chat, and I talked to one of the MAC artists, and she checked it for me just to make sure, and then I overheard someone on MUA today, overread, this is Pink Split, love it, love it, love it. I love that silvery color that's in there. I hope you guys can see it, it's pretty. And the lady, Randy, the girl, Randy, was saying I can use these wet. I'm going to have to see about that. I'm not too good using wet stuff. But I guess, you know, mix and medium, whatever, I'll work it out. But if you, like I was saying, if you don't care, if you're not, you know, needing to show that this is how it came out and you're not, like, eBaying, well, you want to eBay samples, would you? I don't know. I think it's a good deal. So, check your local craft store. This one is Odd Couple. I was contemplating between this and the green one and another one. I have to go online and see which one I was contemplating on. I think that's it. I think I showed you guys all of them. Okay, so, that's the colors that I got. So, like I was saying, thanks World's Dresser, but I found something local. I already thanked everybody anyway. But these are really good value. And my lipsticks, I did these just today, and then I tested them, and they're not dry. These, I mean, they're airtight. I mean, because they're for paint. So the paint would dry out, or at least get that crust. So they would have to make the product good, well enough. And I like the Lauren Cornell brushes, so I'm going to really hope. I'm not a lipstick person too much. And all of these, except I think one, I got back to MAC anyway. So, and I only did five lipsticks. So, if I lose them, like they get too hard or whatever, I can't use them, I'm not going to cry. Really. I didn't do my lore only because of this. And it was, you know, how's that pretty iridescent lighting, so I didn't do that, and I didn't do my studio fix that I was going to dump into a container. Where's the container? I was going to dump into this container because, you know, this happens. Oh, Lord, I'm about to run out of time. This happens, you know, and I was going to dump into another container. Anyway, bye guys. Just wanted to show you guys my haul. Look into these, and I'll list it on the sidebar. Bye.